David's meeting historian Tony Liddington.
Hi, Tony.
Who's been looking into William Haynes's career as a musician.
What a beautiful day to be in Portsmouth.
Isn't it gorgeous?
Now, I know that my great-great-grandfather, William Haynes, was here in 1891. He was a musician. Was he also an entertainer?
An entertainer, yes, and a musician of sorts.
I'm very intrigued at what you've got under there.
This is a barrel organ.
Yes.
And he played this on the streets and in the docks here in Portsmouth. He might also, like lots of barrel organists, he might have had a little monkey with him.
A real monkey or a puppet monkey?
He would have been a real monkey in those days, but not allowed them now. But then you turn the handle and music comes out, and there you are. So there, he'd play that to attract people along. He might shout to them, "Roll up, roll up! Come and see the barrel organ, see the monkey play!" And they would carry on doing that and maybe even singing along to the tune.
People were entertained by this?
Well, absolutely, aren't you? "Jolly tars are our men, we always are ready. Steady, boys, steady. We'll fight and we'll conquer again and again." So there you go.
I love the lyrics.
Have a little go.
Well, it looks very difficult, but I will have a go. "Roll up, everybody. Come and see my magnificent organ and meet my little monkey." Yes. I don't think you go very far on Britain's Got Talent just doing that.
And... Oh, there was me hoping.